Hey, I'm Stephanie Bauer for Holly Scoop. James Franco says he doesn't want to brag about it, but he turned down Lindsay Lohan. He explains why to who else but Howard Stern. James famously turned down Lindsay, but no one ever really knew why. When Howard pressures him to answer, he reveals it's because he felt bad for her. Howard says back then she was a lot hotter, and James replies, oh gosh, poor Lindsay. He explains that he met Lindsay through friends when he was staying at the Chateau Marmont Hotel in West Hollywood where she was living. When Howard asked him straight out if he turned Lindsay down for a romp in the bedroom, James says, I mean, I don't want to brag about it. Lindsay was having issues even then, so you feel weird. Honestly, she was a friend. I've met a lot of people that are troubled, and sometimes you don't want to do that. For more celebrity scoop, stick with HollyScoop.com.
Watch your favorite videos wherever you are. Available as a free download for both your iPhone and iPad. Search HollyScoop in the iTunes Store.